The next thought I had that I can remember was, wow, you can be anything this time around. You're free. You can do anything. Because it became so apparent to me the way in which mind creates. And I suddenly experienced myself as the creator instead of the victim.